everything was shaking. I lost my balance. I was just trying to hold on to something. I didn't mean to do it.
What was it that you didn't mean to do, Timothy?
My arm hit the computer panel. That's what destroyed the ship.
The ship was damaged when your arm hit the computer panel. Timothy, listen to me. The damage to your ship might have occurred at the same time your arm touched the panel. But it was only a coincidence. This wasn't your fault.
Yes, it was.
It is not possible. The onboard control systems for every starship require a user code clearance. You could not have inadvertently affected any of the Vico's systems.
Your computer had safety precautions. There is nothing you could have touched that would have damaged your ship.
You're not responsible for what happened to your parents, Timothy.
But if it wasn't me?
We are trying to determine what happened right now. And if there is anything you can remember that might assist.
That's just how it was. When it started on the Vico.
Wavefront intensity has increased.
Increased shield to 75%.
Aye, sir.
Damage, Mr. Worf?
Minimal, sir. Shields are holding. Ensign full about. Go to warp two.
The gravitational distortion is too high. We can't maintain a warp field.
Full shields. Aye.
Captain, impulse power has been disrupted. The helm won't respond.
We couldn't get out either.
Timothy, perhaps you and I should go below and get out of everyone's way.
No.
Riker to LaForge. Can you give me more power to the shields?
Stand by.
That's what they kept saying. More shields. More shields.
Timothy, accompany me, please. I want you to recall everything you heard people say aboard the Vico before it was destroyed.
I don't know, just that. Just more shields.
Captain, I've transferred fusion reactors 4 through 9 into the shield array. That should double the shield strength.
Wavefront intensity has increased by an order of magnitude. Impact in 3, 2, 1. Wavefront intensity is continuing to increase. Structural overpressure now exceeding 180%.
LaForge?
I don't understand. That should have been enough.
We could run the shield grid directly off the warp drive.
Go ahead, Commander. Initiating warp transfer pathways now.
Diverting warp power to the shields.
Warp power to the shields. They said that too, Data. I'm positive.
Wavefront intensity has increased by a factor of 10. Contact in 31 seconds. Without additional power to the shields, the outer hull will not hold.
The Forge?
Warp transfer to the shields complete.
That's as strong as they're gonna get.
Impact in 15 seconds.
Sir, drop the shields.
That's suicide, Data.
Captain, drop the shields.
Make it so. Aye.
Our own shields caused the increases in the wavefront, sir. We have been experiencing a harmonic amplification effect.
The more energy we dumped into the shield, the worse the impact.
Precisely. That is also what destroyed the Vico. When Timothy remembered similar procedures on his ship, I initiated an analysis of shield output to wavefront amplification and discovered a correlation.
If we had transferred all that warp power to the shields, it would have torn the ship apart.
Status, Ensign.
Navigation is coming back online.
Full about. 1/4 impulse.
Take us out.